What is Delta 8? You might see Delta 8 mentioned on some of our labels as an ingredient in our high-quality CBD products. But what is this stuff anyway? Delta 8 tetrahydrocannabinol is a specific chemical formulation that is found in various types of CBD and hemp products. It's useful in a number of ways, as you'll see in this blog, for dealing with various types of health conditions and wellness issues using the natural power of cannabinoids. Here are some of the key things to know about Delta 8 and its use in a new and exciting field where people are learning to get more out of a CBD routine. Delta 8 is a natural compound. Experts refer to Delta 8 as a terpenoid, a natural chemical that is in the plant biology of cannabis. So you can be sure that this is not something that was cooked up in a lab to be added to a product. It's a part of the plant chemistry that has been so useful and interesting to homeopaths and others for centuries. Delta 8 is neuroprotective. Scientists have found that Delta 8 has certain neuroprotective qualities. But what does this mean? At a scientific level, Delta 8 refers to protection that avoids the loss of neurons or neural structure in the brain. Delta 8 has analgesic properties. This word is one that sounds overly clinical, and a lot of people don't really know what it means. It doesn't have a lot of familiar word markers to its common meaning. Delta 8 is psychoactive. Scientists term Delta 8 a psychoactive compound, but note that it is slightly less psychoactive than its cousin THC9. For those familiar with the history of this plant, the psychoactive THC ingredient is what is responsible for marijuana being listed as a controlled substance or criminalized. Up until recent years, when decriminalization and legalization of a range of plant products is changing the way people think of cannabis in general. Take a look at our catalog for a world of CBD magic that's sure to help you to enhance your quality of life day to day. For the best CBD products worldwide, please go to cbdworldmall.com.